Head coach Gregg Popovich and the San Antonio Spurs might be the most impressive team in sports. They're the NBA's version of the New England Patriots, except people enjoy rooting for them. Plus, you won't find any MAGA hats lying around the Spurs locker room. In fact, Gregg Popovich stands for social justice and isn't afraid to speak out against the president. Coach Pop proves the positive impact sports can have on the world, on and off the court. Today, I'm going to focus on their play and how Pop's system defies logic. They've made the playoffs the past 21 seasons and just extended their streak to 22 tonight. To put things in perspective, the longest active postseason streak in other sports includes the Pittsburgh Penguins, who have appeared in 14 straight NHL playoffs, the Seattle Sounders, who have rattled off 11 straight playoff appearances in the MLS, the LA Dodgers, who lead the major leagues with 6 consecutive postseason berths, and the New England Patriots, who have appeared in the NFL playoffs the past 10 seasons. How is it possible for a franchise to more than double the Patriots in consecutive playoff appearances? Despite being a basketball purist who can't stand the modern-day NBA's emphasis on threes, Coach Popovich continues to evolve, and the Spurs lead the NBA in three-point field goal percentage. This past summer, the face of the franchise, Kawhi Leonard, demanded a trade. He was sent to Toronto, along with Danny Green, who is essential to the Spurs' success. San Antonio also said goodbye to 2 Hall of Famers, point guard Tony Parker and 6th man Manu Ginobili. This would spell rebuild for any other team, especially in the West. Not San Antonio. DeMar DeRozan, the key player they received in the Kawhi Leonard trade, has become a bona fide superstar. DeMar is the second most effective player when it comes to driving to the basket and finishing. The only player who's more effective in the NBA happens to be Kawhi Leonard. As the 2019 regular season winds down, Pop and Co. have rattled off 10 consecutive wins. 3 of these wins have occurred against teams with the 3 best records in the NBA. Getting hot at the right time isn't a coincidence. The Spurs have been using analytics to their advantage well before Trump and the Republican Party knew how to spell data. With the playoffs right around the corner, of course the Spurs are beginning to click on all cylinders. Who knows how far San Antonio will go? Without a big 3, expect lockdown D, the ball to flow, and for the offense to switch tempo. I know no one in the vaunted Western Conference wants to see them in the first round. The Spurs were granted a year off and they couldn't take it, leaving the rest of us in amazement. This is Greg Landorf, and that was New York Sports and Rhymes. Despite spelling his first name with 3 G's, Gregg Popovich might be the greatest coach in the history of sports that we'll ever see.